I'm going to quilt a swirl in each one of these triangles. Trace the line, swing up through the fat part of the triangle, and retrace back to the line. Stitch carefully over to the next triangle. Swing up. And notice I don't worry about retracing exactly on the line. I like it to fill the space. And trace back to the line.